Hi guys, it's Jody again, here today to answer your question about title insurance. What the heck is it? Why do I have to pay for it? What's the point? As a buyer, there are a lot of fees involved with getting from acceptance of your agreement to settlement. Title insurance is one of those fees. It's not necessary if you're doing a cash transaction, but if you're getting a mortgage, most mortgage companies are going to require you to get title insurance. Why? Because they don't want to lend money to you if you're not going to have a clean and clear title to that property. What do I mean by clean and clear title? Let's talk a little bit about that, about what can come up in these title searches and why it's important to do. One reason it's important to do is to make sure that nobody else has claims to your property. The last thing that you want to do is go to settlement, you know, move into your new dream home, you're just getting situated, you hear a knock on the door, and someone says, hey, I'm the grandchild of the previous owner. He's now deceased, but he left this house to me in his will. This is technically my house. Now you have a dispute over who has right to the property. It just gets ugly, it gets vicious, and very, very messy. So when you order title insurance, they go through the past records. It's kind of insurance for the past, and make sure that nobody else has any claim to the title of your house. Another reason title insurance is important is because it looks at if there are any liens against the house from any of the previous owners. And by liens, I mean, you know, if you don't pay your taxes or if you have a judgment, sometimes they can take a lien out against the house. And as a seller, you would have to pay that back before you sell. So as a buyer, it's important for you to look that up in a title search when you order your title insurance, because again, just like you don't want somebody knocking on your door saying, hey, I own part of this house, you also don't want the government or the township knocking on your door saying, hey, whoever lives in this house owes me $5,000 for back taxes, because you didn't do that. That's not your problem. That's what the previous owner did. So we want to make sure that before you buy this house, the previous owner has cleared up anything that could possibly go against the house and interfere with you having the life of your dreams there. If you're curious about how much title insurance is going to cost, you can go to patitleins.com. That will take you to the site of Manitowney Land Transfer, one of our sister companies. I hire them for most of my transactions and they always do an awesome job. Right on the front page, you can put in the purchase price of your house and get a quote right then and there. So I'm on the page right now. Let's just say I put in $250,000. That's how much the house costs that I'm buying. I click get quote and it says that my title insurance is going to be $1,880. And that's usually the range that we see, between $1,000 and $2,500 or so, in and around that price range of $150 to $250, maybe $300. So you're paying $1,000, $2,000 for really for peace of mind, for somebody to go back and search through the past to make sure that nothing bad is going to happen to you once you buy this house. It's going to be yours. You're going to be free of any other people claiming that they have rights to it. You're going to be free of any liens or judgments or any fines against the house. You can just have peace of mind. That's really what you're paying for when you get title insurance. Thanks for watching. I hope that cleared up some questions for you. Check out links to my social media in the bio below. And as always, check out the rest of the videos on my channel for more answers to more of your real estate questions. And of course, if you want to buy or sell a house, let me know.